Connector is an asset management tool that is going to allow you to organize all of your assets in your favorite 3D program. This tutorial will cover the introduction and installation, the interface, then we'll start by adding our very first folder. We will generate custom previews, go through tags, filters, dynamic subsets, understand how to batch rename assets, auto-assign previews, and then we'll learn how to use Connector into Max, and then from Max back into Connector.